So I have the notes for the book I'm starting to write all gathered together, and now I just got to go through them all and make sense of them and organize them into a thought process. I got the door wide open. It's just still like 90 degrees every day right now. And since they completely redid the apartments inside, or outside rather, and all the new roofing and all the new insulation, everything, this place holds the heat. Hopefully it'll hold the warmth in the winter too. But I mean, it's like 90 degrees in here right now, and it's like, it's almost 9 o'clock straight up, but it holds the heat in here right now. So I got the door wide open, and it's just like, oh, it's nice and cool. Then I walk back in here, oh, it's an oven. So hopefully this cool air will waft in here and cool this place down so I can at least think while I'm working and while I'm trying to get over this freaking cold. I keep on getting comments from people on various videos saying, you sound like Dane Cook, you sound like Dane Cook. I had no idea who Dane Cook was. I had to actually look him up on YouTube, and I don't hear it. I don't think I sound like Dane Cook. I was a good boy and cleaned up my desk all nice. Also took the push pins that I got from Walmart and put up my posters. Team Fortress 2 and the heavy minigun and the pyro and the flamethrower. Just got up from a couple hour nap, now I'm looking for dinner. Not sure what I want. Make myself up some chicken burgers. Fish, I could do. Fish and fries maybe. Corn dogs, fish sticks. Let's see, what's this? Oh, my crab cakes. Look, it's a lone safety pin. Turkey burgers, chicken. It's gotta be something easy because I'm making it. Head over to the pantry and see what it contains. Yeah, I could opt for my crispy ramen noodles that I loved so much. Trouble is, it's so hot I don't feel like firing up the oven. Now a lot of people are having a misunderstanding about why I'm finding Steve Cardinal's Call Me Maybe Chat Roulette video so brilliant. And the reason is that Steve implements solid rules of a good YouTube video into that video. One of the elements put in is called tentpole programming. What that is creating content around an event or something that's trending on the internet. Same reason that TV shows about Halloween are put on at the end of October, or that talk shows have relationship experts in the month of February around Valentine's Day. It's all done with a purpose. So Steve took the song Call Me Maybe, which is very popular and very catchy and very addicting, and put that into his video. Now the three elements of a good YouTube video are educational, entertaining, and engaging. If you have all three, that's golden. Now Steve had the entertaining and he had the engaging. Entertaining because he made it fun, because it all was around the reactions that he got. Also, that's why it's engaging. I don't think when I saw that video, I looked at Steve a couple times. I was more interested in seeing the reactions that he got to what he was doing. That's like when you watch a Jack Vale video or an Ed Bassmaster video. You don't necessarily watch what Jack or Ed are doing, but you watch for the reactions that they're getting. So now you understand, it's not what Steve was doing. I mean, he could be bouncing a ball off his head, but the elements that he put into the video that made it so good is what I appreciated. Made for one runaway hit. The last I saw, the count was over 7 million views in 2 days. It's incredible. So as a Christian, I adhere to a set of values, and I don't want to ever compromise those. I walk a fine line sometimes between some of the content that's put out there and some of the things that I think I need to do to get views. I'm not willing to make that compromise. Sometimes I may step over the line though. I'm human, I'm fleshly, and I make mistakes. But as I grow in my discernment, I'll make less and less of those. So with that, I'm gonna go get a cup of coffee and then probably just sit around and read for a while. You guys have a good day and I'll see you tomorrow. Please subscribe, rate, share, whatever. Show me the love because I really appreciate you guys being around. Talk to you later. Bye.